She's fast, bro. She's fast, bro. How is this, anyways? What the fuck? Man, oh man. Finally. Woo-wee. Got him. Oh, god damn it. I don't have anything to help me against this fire, though, so I just had to stay away. Had to stay away from it. My goodness. We got it, though. I did not want to have to go get the other half of the medallion. Hell no. Hell no. She's fast, bro. She's fast, bro. What is this anyways? What the fuck? Man, oh man. They're really, like, this game just... Every time I play it, it's insane. Every time I play it, I just keep on getting impressed. Like, for real. Like, every time I play it, I'm just left like, yo, what? Like, how did they think of this? Like, it's so ingenious. Have no idea who the hell that was, but we got rid of him. I'm telling you, this is the only thing when you choose to be a astrologer class. You have really high damage and magic, right? But when it comes to your weapons, oh my god. Like, it takes a while, let's just say that. Like, Jesus. Okay, we got ourselves a little smoldering church. Cool. That's what it is. Missionary's cookbook, not a cookbook. Okay, a lot of cookbooks. So you could craft a lot of things. Yes, we're here. Replenish our grace, I mean our flesh.